Well, they've done it. The three-peat, 45 straight games, the two leaders of the Lawrence North Wildcats, Mike Conley on my right, Greg Oden on my left. How's it feel, big guy? You're smiling.
It's a great feeling. My teammates, they came out, they worked hard. Mike Conley, he put us on our back in the first half, and we had a great game.
You guys look like you had a lot of fun, but also you were on a mission to do something, weren't you?
Yeah, I think we really were on the mission. Coach, he had a great plan for us, and really that first half, you see Mike put us on his back. I mean, he really had a mission for us not to lose, and I'm very proud of that.
What does this mean for you? I don't think you probably thought about what you've done here in the state of Indiana. I mean, George McGinnis, Steve Alford. I mean, your name is at the top of the list now.
I don't know about all that. It's really going to take some time for our team to be considered great. All those great teams, they did it, but now it's like 20 years ago when they did it. So it's going to take us some time before it's considered great.
All right, the big guy, Greg Oden, his running mate, Mike Conley. Okay, what do you think? Now it's in the books, 29-0, 45 straight, three state titles in a row. You guys the best ever?
I don't know about that yet. I know we're the best team this year in the last couple of years, so I'm just happy with the way we played throughout this whole year, not letting anything get to our heads. And it shows a lot of how the coaches prepared us for each game, and it's been a great run.
I think the thing I've been most impressed with following you guys is not just players, but how good of people you are, and you've stuck by this. You guys are best friends, aren't you?
Yes, sir. We've known each other since seventh grade, and we've played together for, you know, every summer after that. So, I mean, he's talking to me right now as I'm talking. So, yeah, he's a great person, and I think we're great together.
So I don't think there was any ever question that you guys wouldn't play college basketball together, was there?
I'm not sure. We both wanted to pick a college that was best for us, and just so happened that Ohio State was the best college for us, and we definitely wanted to play together, but if something was, you know, different for each one of us and we felt like we wanted to go somewhere else, we would have went separate ways, but I'm grateful that we're going to the same school again.
Mike, in this state tournament, you really hadn't scored a lot of points, but you really put this team on your back in the first half tonight.
Throughout the tournament, I told my team that I do whatever it takes to win the game, if that means scoring 2 points in one game or 20 in the next. So I felt that, you know, scoring wasn't a big part of some of the games earlier in the tournament. And today I feel like I had to step it up and definitely put a lot of scoring in the books and lead our team to victory. So.
Mike Conley and Greg Oden, they are two of the best ever in the state of Indiana. Hard to believe you're wearing this uniform for the final time.
Yeah, it really is. It really hasn't hit me yet, but I'm going to take it off. I'm going to take a long shower, but I'm going to be excited because we had a good run.
Well, the best thing I heard from these guys is I did the game on television. They're going to play in the McDonald's game. Then you get a spring break. You've not had a spring break, right?
No, I haven't had a spring break yet, so I'm pretty excited for it. So.
All right, Greg Oden, Mike Conley, they have turned this state on its ear. 45 straight wins, three straight state titles. They're in the history books with the Lawrence North Wildcats.